look up in the sky above, see the jets sprayed wide. It mixes with the air we breathe, great problems are inside. The stuff that they are spraying without informed consent, the product of coal burning, sprayed with malintent. There's coal ash in the sky above that Donald Trump should see. It poisons the first family as well as you and me. It's a global operation. No one has said stop. And this, Mr. President, you are the man on top. The press, they all say nothing, as if they do not know. Health is no concern to them, party line is what they toll. Those who order coal ash into the air we breathe, integrity is gone missing. Oh, what they do is just deceive. Our planet is a special place where life can survive, a complex balance in nature in which God's creatures thrive. Global governance has no right to do us harm. Spraying poison, changing climate, leaders raise alarm. Into the air retards the fall of rain, heats the air and traps Earth's heat, so what is there to gain? It causes global warming, that's what it's all about. And blame it on the CO2 that all of us breathe out. New taxes, regulations, and carbon credits too. United Nations enforcers take sovereignty from you. This is the biggest travesty to ever orchestrate. A full assault on planet Earth is what they perpetrate. Our air is unfit to breathe, it's a toxic aerosol dump. But we the people spoke up, electing Donald Trump. Serve people, Mr. President, that's what we've been thinking. Stop the spray, just tell the truth, stand tall just like Lincoln.